the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife.